The off-ramp from the Broken Arrow Expressway to Highway 169 is back open now after wet roads contributed to a semi-truck full of toilet paper overturning there. The semi-driver tells News on 6 he was going too fast in the rain. The driver and his passenger were not hurt.